Diamond is gonna go in the drawing rack.
Reforged.
The memento of our power. Hold on. Until we need one diamond, and then it won't be anymore, but for now.
My only problem with this game is that it's super loud, which I know that I can change, but like...
Yeah, that's pretty easy to change.
How?
Just... What?
How? Tell me.
You just do it.
Oh, dude, that is awesome.
It only allows people who aren't named Corbin to do it, so sorry, they're a little oppressive.
I have a new gripe now. whenever you change the volume, the screen flashes black and goes back whenever you let go.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Honestly, the game is like a ton of fun,
but like,
black.
Just because of that, you know, it's gotta be a 2 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, Fantano 5.
I'm feeling a light 1.
Dude, if only.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably just like 1.
Oh, guys, should I do my green screen? It really sucks. It really sucks.
Dude, Elliot is a dick.
Why? He won't join
me. He actually won't play. He won't join my game.
Oh.
Actual dick.
What a dick. We have a lot of
money. So the reason that everyone hated Battlefront 2 is because they made it so that you had to pay to unlock all the characters.
Classic EA moment.
But they changed it later, so now it isn't like that. Still stupid that in the first place it's added like that.
I think the...
Oh my gosh! Yes! What? Oh my gosh!
I told you.
I swear, every single time.